Shedding Pounds, Keeping It Simple, your guide to easy weight loss exercises. Hello, everyone in the fitness industry. The content we're discussing in my video is the world of weight loss, with a focus on simplicity. No fancy equipment or complicated routines, just basic exercises to start losing weight. The basics of weight loss. Before we begin the exercises, let's get down to bare bones about weight loss. It's all about creating a calorie deficit, which involves burning more calories than you need to burn. A strenuous exercise schedule is not necessary to accomplish this. Weight loss is a journey, not a sprint. Consistency is key, and small, sustainable changes can lead to big results over time. Now let's get moving with some simple exercises. Brisk walking, the ultimate beginner's exercise. We start with a routine of walking vigorously, placing one foot in front of the other. This is a fantastic way to start losing weight, and the best part is that it can be done from any location. Start with a steady, slow pace as your fitness level improves. Make sure to spend a minimum of 30 minutes per week. Besides burning calories, it can also have a positive impact on your well-being and mood. Jumping jacks, fun cardio for everyone. Let's do some jumping jacks for fun. It's a classic form of cardio and it does help burn calories and improve your heart health. Let your joints be soft so that you can land comfortably. You can do it for a few minutes once and then you go in slowly as you become more relaxed. It's a quick and easy way to boost your heart rate and burn off those extra calories. Bodyweight squats, building leg strength. The next workout, which involves bodyweight squats, is designed to help you pump out your entire body. The best way to tone your legs and glutes while also burning calories is by doing squats. Maintain a straight line with your feet at shoulder width, chest up, and lower your body as if in an imaginary chair. Keep your body in proper alignment and do 2-3 sets of 10-15 reps. This is a fantastic workout that doesn't require any equipment, just your body and willpower. Push-ups, upper body strength and calorie burn. The upper body is a significant area to consider. The classic push-up is a workout that targets the chest, shoulders, and triceps muscles while also increasing your metabolism. For beginners, modified push-ups are the starting point, and then they can be full or fully developed as their strength improves. Try 2-3 sets of 8-12 reps. It's a straightforward and efficient method to both increase upper body strength and burn calories. Plank, core stability for weight loss. The plank is the ultimate workout, a form of muscular conditioning. This exercise not only strengthens your abs, but also engages all of your cores, promoting balance and stability. To get the most out of it, give it a couple of minutes each and gradually build up as you develop your core muscles. The beauty of the plank lies in its adaptability, which means it can be done with any level of fitness. The key to a successful outcome is consistency. We need to keep consistency in mind as we complete our basic weight loss exercises. Implement these exercises into your daily routine. And remember that the objective is to progress rather than achieve perfection. Keep track of your progress, celebrate small victories, and stay motivated. Combine these exercises with a balanced diet, and you're on your way to a healthier, fitter you. A simple yet effective guide to weight loss exercises. No need for complicated equipment or intense workouts. Just lace up those sneakers, get moving, and enjoy the journey to a healthier, happier you. Until next time, stay active and stay well.